Hey guys, we're back for another video, and welcome to Minecraft Survival Island with Edwin!
What's that?
And we took a trip down memory lane and went to the old Survival Island.
Yeah.
The one that kickstarted the Let's Play system on this channel. Or the Minecraft Let's Play system on this channel. First ever Minecraft Let's Play I ever did.
So, awesome yeah. Stuff.
And now we are on the second Survival Island. The bigger one, the better one.
Yeah, boy.
Alright, so I have a funny idea. Hey, 20.
What?
Follow me.
Hey, why Survival Island?
Welcome to an old version of Minecraft Survival Island! Look at this.
Whoa. Oh, so we're doing it on here.
We'll do our testing.
My god, look how front. Look how the difference of the front now.
So yeah, welcome to 100 episodes ago. Oh wait, no, it wasn't that long ago. Look.
Well, this was a long time ago. This wasn't... Remember we have a door thing? Here? Yeah.
Oh, and wow,
Yeah, this is a long time ago.
Alright, so what we're gonna do, N20, we're gonna make our password locked door somewhere. How about on the roof? We got room up here.
No.
Yeah, we do.
No, we don't.
That's the challenge. We have to make a password locked door that's actually, like, a decent size. Or a decently small size. Oh my god, there's so many people talking in chat. So we'll make the floor out of...
Are you kidding me? Connection lost caps? Who just kicked me? Are you joking?
That's because you yelled in chat. You're not supposed to do that.
Go.
Is there a live stream?
Kick me again.
Alright, so this is our building platform. Someone else is here.
It says here. That doesn't sound right. Oh my god! Screw off! Stop kicking me!
Well, it's because you're using caps.
Wait, is he the one that's kicking me, or is it someone else? Is it just the server?
No, but that's the rule. You're not supposed to use caps in chat. Excessive caps.
I'm the only one who's allowed to. Keep on doing it. I don't care. I'll fucking keep on doing it all day. All day. All day. I'll do it all day.
Well, while you two are struggling with that, I'm gonna take a this and a this and a this and. All right, so do you know how to make a vertical RS nor latch?
I do not know how to make a whatever that was.
This is what it looks like.
Go weenie.
Go weenie.
Go weenie, for God's sakes. Tell me.
Weenie Hut Juniors.
Yes.
I like how this is gonna work.
I don't care. I'm gonna keep on doing it.
This is gonna be like an endless battle.
Wait, can I kick him? Possible? Oh shit! I put in the chat. Oops.
Ha 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 my god, that was...
That was so funny.
Oh my god. It's really funny.
Look this one, wait.
Oh god.
That's a good one. Go suck my cocoa bean.
Oh. Making friends, I see.
That guy can do it, though.
Wait, wait. Oh.
He doesn't kick that guy? Player console kick king card for caps.
And he didn't see it.
Yes.
Oh.
Oh.
Trying to figure out how this door works.
Like, what the fuck?
You think there's a more compact way to do this? Like this exact orientation?
So if you click.
There's gotta be an easier way to do that, you know? So wait, if I go like maybe this to try to conserve a block, that could work, right? Wait, Anthony, that conserves a block, doesn't it?
Yes, it does. But wait a minute. No, it doesn't. You have the same thing on this side, dude.
Yeah, it's the same exact thing.
Yeah, but it's the same exact thing on this side too.
No, but it's one block smaller. See, there's none of this. Everything counts. So wait.
Okay, but so let me ask you something. Signal... Where's the hallway gonna be?
What hallway?
For the buttons. For the. Where's the? What are you talking about? What hallway? Are you kidding me?
All right. So the smallest I can make this thing is if I go like this.
You know that dang cushion.
So now if I do it. There we go. Look at that. It worked. You see that, Anthony? It worked.
Let me see.
Then if I were to...
So what does this do?
So that's a password lock on the door, I believe.
The password... What?
See, watch.
The password lock on the door.
See, look. Imagine these as the four buttons. Look over here.
Mm-hmm.
I press them in order. One. Actually, it's all in a reset state right now. So once you press them all in order, then the door opens. But if you press them out of order, like this. So if I go... See, it didn't work. Oh, wait, that time it worked. What? Okay, fine. I'll use their one for a test. Boom. Wait, why does it flip back? Oh, wait, is that because I gotta do this? So you go boom, boom, boom. Wait, why? This redstone doesn't make any sense to me. I wanna look at the original, which I have on the server, actually. Ooh, Anthony, come with me.
Where the hell am I?
Go to the portal room. / spawn. Alright. We're going to take a journey to this world. Actually, no, we're not. This world. To the first ever survival island. Ow. I don't know if you ever wondered what the old Subio craft looks like, Anthony.
Yeah, I remember what it looked like.
The yep. old Subio craft. Ah. Good times. Hey, look, there's the firework display. Oh, it ended. Okay. Alright, we're here for business. You remember all this?
All of it.
This world is huge. The Sky Hotel. Alright, so the password locked door. You ready for this? Teleport to me.
I'm by you.
Where are you?
I'm right here, dude. Ooh. Now what? Yeah, okay, so...
Try to solve it.
Okay, if I get this... this is scary. Do you remember it?
No.
It was nothing. No way.
Wait. I'm just playing the thing. Okay. I remember.
What?
It doesn't like. It doesn't like you. It trapped you in lava.
No.
My machine knows me. Oh, that's good. Anthony,
how's it going? Wait, it was like that. No, that's wrong. That's wrong. It's definitely wrong. That's wrong. Watch you, god damn it. No. Crap, what was it? Wait, oh, I remember it. What? Oh, that was it! Oh, shit!
Come on, you can do it, Anthony. That's pretty cool, isn't it?
Pretty cool.
And then there's a bomb shelter.
Hey.
Look in the chest.
Wow. How did you make this? I don't want to break anything.
I believe there's a room back here. Oh, here we go. Oh, hold on. Wait, we can just game mode 3.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Did I mention I wasn't that good at structuring? Redstone over here.
Oh my god.
Oh wow. I don't know how this works. It's too complicated.
It's not terrible, but it's...
It is too complicated.
It's all over the place.
My brain works basic. In mysterious ways.
This is all basic redstone right here.
It is, like, but it all works.
Redstone and repeaters and...
Wait, this works differently though. Each one has an AND gate associated with it for some reason. Oh, that's the logic to determine whether you failed or you actually did. I think we might want to put this project on the shelf for now. Okay?
world. The railroad underneath it. Yeah, that's fine.
Alright, just get the length of the hallway. We'll make the hallway and then we'll continue with our stuff.
Oh, yeah. This what? Is how you need the cactus farm.
This is funny. This is funny.
So many freaking torches.
The guy made a cactus farm in the first survival island. I gotta get in there. Oh,
my. It's not needed.
Look at all of it. Great.
You, like, you went way too far down. Like, you could have cut, like, half of this off. I don't know what you went. Like, you could have had the blocks. Look, you could have.
I know how I should have done. Right, I just should have used repeaters going into the blocks with the pistons. I was not. This is just too much work. Look at all of it. Okay, God. You gotta give me some credit, though. The fact that this thing works is amazing.
Yeah, that's pretty. Wow. Just wow. I love how this whole island is set up. Nice.
You like it?
I do.
With this humble little house.
I like it.
And then the old statue of myself. The lighthouse. And I have an automatic wood farm here, too. Bah. Doesn't work anymore, though. So, are you ready to get to the actual episode?
Yes, let's
I think
do
we
it.
Just took a huge trip down memory lane. Alright, right. And now for our survival island. Oh my god. Alright, so do you know how far the tunnel has to go?
No.
Anthony, wait.
I didn't calculate
you
it.
Had one job.
Yeah, one job. Alright, I'll go back.
You had one job. Alright, should I make this hallway like one block taller because it's kind of annoying?
I did buy in capital letters and I quit.
Alright, okay. Let's do our intro.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Wait, did we do our intro already?
8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15.
Did we do our intro, Anthony?
Did we?
I don't remember. Alright.
Wait. No.
So, we looked at our password locked door, my password locked door from way back when, and I think we need a redesign. Things a little. Okay. It's a little complicated, right?
Yeah, it is.
It's a lot of complicated. Keep in mind, guys, I was like 12 when I made that thing. Probably not even. So cut me some slack, all right? Jeez. That's kind of scary, actually. I made that when I was 12 years old.
All right, well, we're going to do the same design now in the inside.
But it's going to be the same basic idea, but we're going to be...
The redstone's going to be a lot better.
Yeah, it's going to be more up to par with the way we do things on Survival Island.
So I'm going to get stone brick.
Well, it should fit the theme of the rest of the vault, though. Like iron blocks and stuff.
Okay.
The bricks don't fit either. I don't think we should do that. We need to keep the theme consistent.
The stone brick would be iron blocks.
No, but I'm saying the regular brick we shouldn't do because that doesn't fit any of the theme here.
I like that. That's the classic password locked door floor. Let's see how it looks with the iron blocks. I just want to try it.
All right.
Just to try.
So we're going to be basically making the shape of the door, but we're not doing the logic just yet. We'll make the rest of the vault, though. But the door we'll either do off-camera or we'll have a whole episode.
Think of something I'm doing. Hold on.
But that presents another challenge with the lava. Because there's bedrock down there.
Should this be open or should this be closed?
I think what we should do, there should be a pressure plate right here that when you step on it, it will open this wall up. So initially be like this.
Well, no, it will initially be like, hold on.
I really think we need to build this entire thing one block up because There's so many limitations right now, Anthony. That looks pretty cool, not gonna lie. But should we move this whole thing up by a block? Because look, we can't do the lava drop because there's bedrock right there. And we can't do any redstone for a piston door because there's no way to go down. So, like, I think we should move this entire room here up by a block. We can keep this area the same, but we gotta move everything up by a block here.
And how are you gonna do that?
We're gonna have to just do that.
That was weird.
You willing to redo the... stairs and stuff.
You can't make it work.
No, we cannot.
Yeah, but the lava's gonna be. Alright, fine. We'll be back. I don't know what that looks like, but it actually works. How's that?
Huh. It looks like one of the aliens from Space Invaders.
No, wait, that looks like, Pac-Man.
The ghost from Pac-Man.
Yes.
Oh, that's funny.
It's weird.
That's a cool little gaming thing there. All right. Classics. Even though this game is technically a classic style, so it works. How did I manage those redstone creations back then with nothing but repeaters, torches, and redstone dust? I just made it work. In the dumbest way possible, but I made it work. And they did, like, amazing things. But when you look behind the scenes, you're just like, wow, this is a pretty crappy redstone design.
Wait. Did you hear me?
No, wait, stop. Why?
Well, I was taking a leak. I had a good idea.
I heard you just yelling, wait!
And it's very humane, I know, but I was thinking, why don't we put glass and then we have lava?
In the roof?
Yeah.
Oh, so what I just did is fine.
Yeah.
Wait, actually.
We get rid of that and put obsidian.
Yeah. You can't see it behind the lava anyway.
That'd be so cool, because then the glass, you'll be able to see the obsidian.
And then you see the lava on top?
Yeah.
Oh, so you're saying put the glass, like, right here on the same levels.
Yes.
And then put lava up there.
Yes.
What about our blast resistance, though? Should we surround that? that's for later. I'll do that later. For now, style. Well, that's one way to keep this room lit.
Exactly.
In more meanings than one.
Now, I don't know how I'm going to do this.
Then we're going to keep it lit. And then we're going to keep it lit. Like L-I-T.
I get it.
Now, I am like the least qualified person to say that word. Ooh, I just thought of something cool, Anthony. Hmm. Alright, I can't do that. What if these blocks were different?
What blocks?
These lowered blocks?
Hold on, please don't lock.
I'm just watching, like, less and less of you is visible.
I'm on fire.
Yeah. Look at how bright that is, Jesus. That's pretty freaking cool, not gonna lie. Should make the floor gold right there, too. Yep. Look at that! That's cool.
So sick. Okay.
Oh, wait, I just saw something too. I think you know what to do here.
Gold. Do I have enough? I think I do.
And then diamond blocks here.
Oh my god. Do we have that? I don't think we do. I can make it. Yeah, we can make it. Okay, well then.
It's 9 times 6. Oh my god.
How many blocks do we need?
9 times 6 diamonds. We need 6 blocks. Oh.
Shit.
Oh, that hurts.
That's gonna take a stack.
It hurts.
That's gonna take a stack. Okay. Oh, it's gonna take more than a stack.
Oh, no, it's not.
It is.
Think about it. 10 times.
Wait. I only have
no,
7 ten blocks
times.
Of diamonds.
No, no, no. You only need 6.
Oh, oh.
I was about to say 10 times 6 is 60, and that's less than a stack, so we need 9. Oh, look at that.
Okay, we're OP. Oh. We are OP. Wait, should I put 2 here? No, no, I'm going to put gold here.
Yeah. Right? Then we can put emeralds going like this.
Of course I need one more piece of freaking gold.
Look at this, Anthony.
Rock right in there, a new diamond piece right in there. Hold on.
Put emeralds in there. Yeah, get some emerald blocks.
Emerald block, how many?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. This is, and this is the official entrance to the vault. Jesus, Anthony. Oh my god. Oh my god. People are gonna just look in this room and be like, what the hell?
Okay, I need more.
You need more emeralds. See, the rotten flesh trading was worth it. Now you get to put them in a room never to be seen again.
Okay. I think we have enough. Oh, we have enough emeralds for this.
What if we did this thing? Oh, this is funny. Anthony, I just thought of something.
What
if every time we get valuable resources, we're only allowed to have like a stack in our storage? The rest has to be made into blocks and placed into a treasury room.
Okay, no, not this one.
No, not that one. No, no, no. Leave that iron.
That'd be a cool idea.
And just put emeralds there? Yep.
I can't place anything.
Wow.
There you go.
Think we might want to just... There we go.
I was thinking we could just put, like, chairs and make it look nice.
Well, this is an entranceway, but after all, it's not really a sitting area.
Put something in here. Like, I don't know. Put, like, water somewhere. I don't know.
Alright, well... We've done this. This is a pretty sick room, not gonna lie. Oh, it looks like a chalice or something from a distance. Oh, that's sick. From the top, it looks like some sort of like chalice. Like the handle is the walkway, and then the front, like the end there, is where you'd put like your drink.
Cute. Does!
That is weird.
Like.
Yeah, now put the gold.
Like, Christ's, like, cup.
Oh, wait, what's it called?
What is that called?
And the...
And a lot
Indiana Jones and the...
Raiders of the Lost Ark is the Indiana Jones episode. I don't know what it's called. The Holy Grail!
There you go!
Oh.
The Gucci Grail! Oh.
That's cool, I like that.
Look at that. Look at this entranceway. Wait, so you're just like, you come walking in here, right? So let's start out from what this would look like. It's like, all right, here's the entrance to the vault. Cool, this is a nice looking place. Wow, look at all the iron. This is, must have been expensive to make. Runs down here. And it's just like, what is this? The true entrance to the vault.
This looks like you would do something. This looks like something you would do in creative, and we did it in survival. That just shows you how OP we are.
Oh, and it's just beginning. We're gonna have a diamond farm by episode 500.
Is that even possible?
Technically. technically there you can make a machine that will mine out the stone, not literally mine it as a block, but it will like move it out of the way, and then you can just make it go in straight lines until it hits a block it can't move or something like that. All right. So now what?
Pass your luck door. I hate to say it, but we gotta do it.
I don't think we're doing it just yet. We need to make a piston door here, first off. We should have a set of mock buttons, like fake buttons on the left. And if you press any of them, then you, like, fall.
We could still have the lava, too, right underneath.
No, but I think the way we could do this, Anthony, is we make a style choice. Right? Say the walkway's here, right? There'd be blocks like this. So you can only step on this block, so then it'll go, whoop! What do you think?
We have some thinking to do.
We have some thinking.
We have some cool ideas. I like it.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So those are going to be 20. Fake buttons that every single one of them will kill you.
We have fake buttons on both sides.
No, just the fake buttons on the one side and then the actual buttons on the right side. But they'll look identical, so you won't know the difference.
You won't know exactly. Savage.
Sorry, lefties.
We're kind of dominant on the right side, sorry.
Look at that. This is scary looking, actually. Just like a walkway going across.
So just...
Wait. What if you could see the lava?
On this side.
And then, like...
And then this block would drop down.
And then the lava would spill in.
Oh! That's it.
What if
that's,
you...
That's what we're doing right here.
Well, half pistons will pull down. So then, you'll have no escape as the lava just spills in on you and you die. This is going to be so scary. Because once you come in here, it's literally just going to be this walkway. Oh, look at... Think about this for a second. Lava on both sides. Just buttons. Oh. And then you press the end. And then boop! And then you fall in. And then you'll have no choice but to die. Unless you place a block. That's the cheating way to do it, though.
So this whole walkway would drop.
Yep, by one block.
And then the lava would pour in. I want to put the lava. Because I know that's got to be... No, let's not put the lava. Because we got to do the redstone.
Isn't this scary? Wait. Like, this is just legit scary. Ooh, I don't like that. Wait. Yeah, so we have...
So right, the piston would be on this one and the redstone on the bedrock.
Yeah,
can you put redstone on bedrock?
The redstone would be, yes. The redstone would be right here. On this light right here.
Yep. I can't break. Do we need it on this side or no?
Only on one side, Sam.
Good. So we don't have to break the bedrock.
That was weird. This is so cool, but so scary at the same time. This is so savage.
This is savage. We have our room. Our armory.
Well, and then this is going to be the actual vault. Like, this is exactly. Where we have our fallout shelter. This is where we have all sorts of stuff. How big would this area be over here?
I don't want to think about that, though. That's a whole nother episodes.
Episodes? We need
yeah, because we... I want to... Hopefully, we can have this all done by 250. That'd be nice. Right? 249?
That'd be crazy.
And what are we at right now? I mean, we 245? Really need to...
245?
We really... Next episode, we need to make the password lock door and be done with it. So then we have enough time to make the other side...
I think we should make the other side now, as in today. And then we'll make the password lock door another time before 250.
Like 249 we make it.
Oh, that'd be so cool. And this is how we would escape the nuclear apocalypse. Like, this whole area, how about all of this won't be protected completely by obsidian? But from that door onward, it's just a box, like 3 blocks thick of obsidian. But it's going to be a big box. How about we dig out that box? And then we work with what we've got in there. Okay. Yes?
Yes.
Yeah, I'm going to actually do game mode 3 just so I can see what we have to deal with here. Okay, we can't go very far up. Okay, we have to keep in mind the spider farm is nearby.
Where? Oh.
So I'm just going to reload.
I mean, this doesn't have to... I don't know. Yeah. Yeah, vault to vault. It's got hallways all over the place. It's got rooms all over the place. So it doesn't have to be like a big cube and we just make like a... I don't know.
I mean, the entrance could be here, but it doesn't have to put you in the center of the vault. You know, we could dig out this way, to the left. We could just, like...
We could dig out left. Hey, you're gonna hit the spider farm, dude.
No, oh, I meant not the left, there. The right. We dig out to the right. That's what I meant
the
to
right?
say.
The right we can do.
How about we just make a cube as big as we can with the given area? And not as big as we can, but, like, within reason as big as we can. And then we line the thing with obsidian, and then from there, that's when we build all of our stuff. That's where we build, like, everything.
You want to do all this right now? I'm kind of tired. How about we just clear
you know,
out
I think we should be able to end the episode here. So that's it for this episode, guys. We did a lot of progress. We thought about a lot of things. Like, look at this. This is going to be our password room.
We definitely have enough stuff to do to get us to 250, so.
Yep, and once we get past, of course, these are going to be piston doors. So, like, there'll be a wall here, probably, and then redstone here.
You know what we should do?
And then you just walk in.
Like, on the, like, on 250, we should have people, like, actually try to solve it. And whoever solves it, it gets a free rank.
Like we put it on the server?
Yes. What we do is the passcode, we think about the passcode in another world, okay? We write it down, whatever. So that in the episode, we say nothing about it, okay? We don't try to open or anything like that. I'll try to open it. You don't, you know, you won't have the camera looking at me. So then on 250, we can have people try it. I think that'd be sick. And then we can have like a free rank or something like that.
Anthony. It's bad. Alright. There we go. Okay, so leave a like down below if you enjoyed this video and series so far. And this is going to be a huge project. Did I just...
Oh my god.
Did I hit that? Or did he just die you from did. Fire?
No, you hit that.
Oh, that's pretty sick. And if you want to join the server, not this server. This server's private, I'm sorry. But our public server is play.supercraft.net.
Yes.
Yes. And we were just on there in last episode or this episode? I think.
I don't know. This episode.
Something like that. Yeah. So in the next one, we're going to officially start the vault. This is the entrance to the vault. So, yeah, this is big. It's craziness right here. So, that's it. So, we hope you guys enjoyed. We'll see you guys later.
Peace!